Right. I told these people, I told none, none of them. I told them, you know, I don't cigarettes and I don't smoke. I don't know, I'm not that person at all. My body.
Same thing with me. When I have so much hair, like on the sides, it makes me look bigger because I have all this extra hair that hangs on the sides, right? So when you get your hair done, make sure that she fixes with the front and then on the sides, just to cut off all the thickness of it. You feel me? The back, the back isn't so bad. You know, it doesn't matter if it's thick or not. It's more so the sides and the front where your veins are at. But it's all that extra in the front too. Like you have like a lot of big moves in the front up there. But makes your forehead look bigger and it makes your sides look bigger. I guarantee you if it was thinner or later, it wouldn't even look like so big, you know what I mean? You should look up some haircuts to give the ladies some examples of your short hair. You should look up some styles. You told me your mom was the one that told you to get it short. I don't know why you cut it. That's good too. You told me that's really cute. I think you should start growing it out. I think long hair on women in general is way more like
it. Why in the heck do I look like this?